Is it gold? I was Karen, but I refused to let that be my story. Ever since, I've been fighting. All I ever wanted to do was protect the vulnerable. But now I can see a new way forward, not controlling the women, but supporting them, encouraging them to make their own choices. I feel respected, appreciated, and loved. You know, I am proud of my achievements, and I am proud of the woman that I've become. And I'm hopeful for the future.
Has Proctor
come here to see BC?
Home is the most dangerous place for a woman.
Don't you turn your fucking back on me!
I'll give a shit about you and my boyfriend.
I just can't.
It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better.
I want to be your friend.
Just take her home and you'll feel better.
Even though you shot me to the
cops. Keep telling me that it gets better.
Does it ever?
Are you serious?
What? You thought you were shit out of it.
Baba, that was before she was
the one she shot us. She's the only person that we're in this place.
Sometimes I feel like giving up. No medicine is strong enough. Someone help me. Crawling in my skin. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. It isn't in my blood.
Don't have to
end it.
find a big kill.
Hold your breath.
I wanted to thank you for rescuing me.
It is in my blood. It is in my blood.
I promise you, Felix is gone. Kaz, she's not coming back.
Kaz, I'm in charge around here. Remember that? I got no problems.